How's it going, everyone? I decided to start making videos just mainly because my wife, my beautiful wife, and my buddy Dan, call him the Dirty Wizard, have been asking me for a couple years now to start making videos just giving my opinion on things. Apparently, they find it entertaining because I tend to rant about a lot of things I have an opinion on, and it is that, just my opinion. I won't edit anything ever. I don't have that kind of time. I work. I'm a truck driver, obviously. So it's not professional. It won't ever be professional. I'm just out here traveling the country, delivering all kinds of crap. Right now I got cement board on my trailer. They think it'll be entertaining. I don't find myself entertaining. A little bit about me. Mainly I just work. Work my 70 hours a week, take my 34-hour reset, and I work 70 more hours. I love to work. It's an addiction, I guess. Mainly I love to work so that my wife can have plenty of money to get whatever she needs or wants. As far as I know, she wants for nothing. I hope. That's my goal. A lot of things bother me. And I'll rant and rave about that, I guess. I feel kind of dumb talking to the phone. I don't know. Basically, I need something to do. And my wife and the Dirty Wizard really want me to make videos. They think it'd be entertaining. So mainly it's for them. And so I have something to do other than just sit in this seat, hold the steering wheel. Yeah. I've got it pointed at the road because I figure it's way more entertaining than my face.
Stressful,
but I was home every day. But the oil